More than 100 people bedded down for the night outside Westminster Cathedral with just a cardboard box for shelter. Liberal Democrat leader Paddy Ashdown crawled in next to TV personality Esther Ranson, while Lady Howe, wife of the Deputy Prime Minister, settled down with Summit the Dog. While the aim was to raise money to help the homeless, the politics were never very far from the surface.
This is not a question of the money not being there. It's a question of a lack of compassion by this government and the refusal to release the money available to build houses to solve the problem of the homeless.
There's an increased programmes and budgets for the whole of this area, and I think we will see much more action by government. There's been a lot already, but the whole point is this is a huge problem. It's frankly an international problem.